speculations about the nature of reality, whether it might be an illusion or a dream, goes back for hundreds of years, for thousands of years. Philosophers have been pondering these questions. If we are in a simulation, does that mean that nothing is real? I think a better way of viewing it is that it would mean that reality is something slightly different than you thought. speculations about the nature of reality, whether it might be an illusion or a dream, goes back for hundreds of years, or thousands of years. Philosophers have been pondering these questions. If we are in a simulation, does that mean that nothing is real? I think a better way of viewing it is that it would mean that reality is something slightly different than your thought.
Thank you.
speculations about the nature of reality, whether it might be an illusion or a dream, goes back for hundreds of years, for thousands of years. Philosophers have been pondering these questions. If we are in a simulation, does that mean that nothing is real? I think a better way of viewing it is that it would mean that reality is something slightly different than you thought.
Thank you. no one as loving as I could have created this universe.
Let's go. We'll be right back. Thank you.